Guys, yesterday I was caught relaxing on the couch watching a movie. And in the middle of my move, I get a message that says, Jesse, there's a new scaling update in Build-A-Bear. And I jump out of my chair. And I recorded a video. Well, that was what's supposed to happen, but I ended up falling asleep on the couch. And now it's the next morning. So guys, today here we are. Apparently there's been a Build-A-Bear update. From what I've read, it's an update to the skill tool, guys. I actually haven't seen anything related to this update yet. And I am very excited about it because, guys, believe it or not, I use the skill tool quite often. It is indeed something that I'm quite accustomed to use. Guys, let's actually hop right into the game right here. And let's check out what is actually up. Because, guys, like I said, I know nothing. I know it's something about the skill tool, but that's about the extent of my... Oh, public server. People, please don't notice me. Actually, you know what? I will stick in the public server. I should be able to do all my testing on public grounds. Yes. Yes, I think I should work just fine.
By the way, bloop is a gold digger.
What did I end up in? Is someone gold digger trolling?
Why would I care? But thanks for the information.
All right, let's see what this update is actually all about. So I'm going to place a block right here. I'm going to place a couple blocks actually before I do anything, because I just want to make sure that everything is all cordial, working the same. You know what I mean? And boop. Okay, we got four blocks right here. I will select you. And I am not noticing any different. Skill one. Why is everything seems to be the exact same? Let me do some research and I'll be right back with you all.
What am I messing up, man?
Announcements. New update, November 24th. Wow! Mini update to the scaling tool. Players can now see the sizes of blocks and use any increment between 0 and 1,000 to scale blocks. Just enter the number. What? Wait, why is it 100? What? Am I messing it all up? What am I doing wrong? This change is only... Okay, never mind. Be right back, guys. Apparently, the change is only on updated servers. So, I am currently heading towards one. How did I mess that up? All right. Of course, the one time that I join a public server, I actually have to be in a private server. So, that way I have an updated server. Okay, let's build the same configuration of block. All right. Boop. And, boop. And, boop. All right, let's see. Press scale, and so far everything's the same. If I click the plus. Oh! 222. It says 222. Kind of cool. Not gonna lie. Okay. So, it updates the number of blocks that you are using. Oh, that is sick. Okay, so let's say. Oh, wait, I can only enter number? Okay, wait. 20. Not working? Oh my god!
Going in increments of 20.
That is sick. Okay, 1,000? How do I scale 1,000? Oh, I did it! What? Okay, that is sick. Oh my god, okay. I have a... What is this? A 20 by 1,000? This is actually so useful while working on builds. Like, if I do a tutorial and you need to build exactly, like, 5 blocks, I can just be like, make sure that the number in the skill tool says bloop. Like, I just do, like, let's see, I have a... What would be, like, a thing I have done a tutorial on? Dude, that's so useful! Okay, what is, like, a good example? Like, for example, the eject boat, right? I don't know if any of you guys saw this video, because it didn't do that good on YouTube. If you haven't seen it yet, you should definitely check it out, because it's actually a really, really funny video, where I have a regular boat, and there's eject seat. So pretty much, I press F in the chair, and everyone's seat goes... Kapoof! Okay. Okay, let me actually show you guys what I mean, though. All right, let me load in the eject boat again, and let's see. So, for example, right, if I was doing a tutorial, and I'm like, guys, you need to make sure that something is 50 block long. I can be like, all right, guys, make sure that the increments just say exactly 1 by 1 by 12, in this case, for this one block right there. But, for example, for this one, it's make sure it's 1 by 1 by 2, or 1 by 3 by 1, you know? That makes it so much easier for you guys to help, like, or for you guys to join in on the building. That's lovely. I love this. So,
I bloody love it, man. I love it.
Clear all. Yes. All right. So what is the block that I have the most of? I have 40,000 wood. I think, yeah, it's wood, right? What is the block I have the most of? So let's scale this. What if I set it to 0? What is the thinnest I can go? Is that it? It's by... Okay, wait. What? The thinnest I can go is 0.05, but it used to be way thinner. Guys, I have blocks that are way thinner than that. Wait.
Am I getting scammed?
I'm definitely getting scammed right here, guys. I have blocks that are way thinner than 0.09. Where is it? What is this? Yeah, oh my god, dude. The number's so small, I can't even read it. All right, surgically enhance. All right, enhance, image. What does that say there? 0.05? What? Only 0.05? Did she change it? I am so confused. I definitely have builds that have blocks smaller than 0.05. Like, surely. It looks like this is way different. All right, tsunami. Okay, 0.05, 0.05, 5. What? I am actually baffled. It looked like I had had my blocks way thinner than that. 0.05 everywhere. Look at that.
What?
I thought my blocks were way thinner than that. I'm actually shocked. I'm in shock.
0.05. Yeah, absolutely everywhere. 0.5 is the thinnest I've ever made it.
I didn't know that. That's so interesting to know. All right, so what if I set it to like 10,000? It goes to 1,000. Try again. 10. Okay, I'm gonna press as many zeros as I can and boop. Okay, it defaults back. All right, and I set it to 1,000 and I skill. I've gotta go all the way cuckoo mode to get, like, skill this part. All the way to the top of my screen. I cannot even scale it. Okay, select. Come on. I cannot scale this part. 1,000 blocks. It is so hard. Come on, do it. There you go. Oh my god, what? Oh my god, it just disappeared. Dude, this is crazy. Okay, I set it to 0. Can I just super quickly make like a AFK grinder? Is that the thing now? But have I used all my blocks? There's no way. There's no way I've used all my blocks right here. Oh yeah, I still have 40,000. Okay, it's gonna say, man. What is game? All right, so I just did that. That was super easy. Bro. Dude, that is actually sick. Wow. So there it is. The new skill tool. And I wonder if there's any bugs with it yet, dude. What if we have like an infinite block skill glitch again or something like that, dude? That would be so cool. So guys, these changes to the skill tool are actually gonna be super, super useful for someone that's building quite often. I'm gonna be building more soon, by the way. I've kind of had a little bit of a skill break, guys. I've been working on a game, actually. Like a real Roblox game that's gonna come out at some point. I'm not gonna say any date so that nobody's disappointed. But yeah, it's gonna come out at some point. And let's just say it's a pretty good game, guys. It has building in it, okay? It has building in it, guys. You guys are gonna love it, okay? It's gonna come out soon. But yeah, I've been working a lot on that. So that's why I haven't had as much time to build and build a boat. But yeah, soon I'm gonna have more time. And guys, we are gonna be working more on the Among Us crew. Yes, we're gonna get a whole crew of like, let me use my head. Eight? How many people are? 10. 10. 10's the number. I'm gonna get a whole crew of 10 Among Us characters, okay? And I'm gonna make it so that you can actually get killed. And then we can play Among Us mech, Among Us in Build-A-Boat, like with 10 Among Us characters. And oh my God, dude, it's gonna be the greatest thing of all time. Okay, let's see, how big is this? 20 by 75.5 by 2. That is the greatest piece of information I've ever got to know. I love this tool. It's incredible. But yeah, guys, I wanted to ask you guys real quick. Do you wanna see a live stream of me making an entire Among Us crew? Or do you guys just wanna see the video? Because if you guys wanna see the live stream, maybe I'll do a live stream. Also, guys, in the last video, I actually mentioned that I would maybe check out the little Nas X event in Roblox, but I ended up not doing it. Like I said yesterday, I fell asleep and I totally missed it. I missed the whole thing. Roblox Arena Events. What is that? Owned by who? By a Roblox Arena Event. Oh my God, I'm hearing music. That's copyrighted. Get rid of it. Oh, I can dance. I can fly. What the heck? My legs just went, what? What the heck is that dance move? Yo, what? Okay, this is weird as hell. Oh my God. This is cool, man. What did I miss? New concert in 3 hours? Whoa. I greet you, my friend. I greet you. I think I glitched it out. I'm going super speed. It looks like I'm having an actual issue. It looks like I have issues. Oh my God. What the heck? Hello, my friend. All right. Oh, yeah. Well, I guess I missed it, but I guess they're doing multiple, so I guess it's not that bad. But I heard it went kind of bad. I heard there was a lot of people that didn't make it in. So maybe it's good that I didn't go because a lot of people apparently got crashed or whatever. Whatever, guys. I'm just waffling on it right now. But yeah, I hope you all had a fun time with me today, guys. I'm going to make some incredible builds and incredible videos with the new skill tool. So guys, if you haven't already, like the video and subscribe to the channel. I hope you all had a fun time with us today. I'll see y'all in the next one, boys. Peace out, everyone. And good bye.